A man now faces more than 50 theft charges after Durham County deputies served a search warrant on his home.
Yeah, deputies say Derek Erber broke into the storage facility on Andrew Avenue Tuesday. Thursday, deputies searched his home and found the items from that storage facility, as well as what they call burglary tools. Right now, Erber is being held without bond. Investigators say this is an ongoing case, and if you've got information, you should give them a call.